Well, we did tie the record here in Alpena of 88 degrees this afternoon. At this moment, though, sitting at 85 degrees. Thank you for tuning in to your Tuesday evening weathercast. We have seen a bit more sunshine throughout the sunrise side today compared to yesterday, but still very warm. This is the last day of the summer heat. 86 in Mayo, 87 in Oscoda, 88 in Tawas. Those winds still mostly coming out of a southerly direction between 5 to 10 miles per hour, 6 in Harrisville, out of the southeast at 10 in Atlanta, and even out of the east at 8 in Alpena. Dew points, though, in some areas actually gone down compared to yesterday. Some areas actually gone up, though, so a bit of a flip of a coin depending where you are. 62 in Atlanta, 68 in Alpena. Drier towards the north at 56 in Rogers City. But big changes are on their way. Right now, we've been enjoying all that amount of sunshine. But as we get deeper into the evening, clouds begin to roll in. Also, the chance of some showers exist, especially by the time we get past midnight. All associated with this cold front, bringing showers as far west as Minnesota, but also as far south as Oklahoma and Texas. So here's how it all plays out for tomorrow. Cold front number one makes its way through. That's going to bring our temperatures back down to normal. So yes, we'll be dealing with 60s once again, mid to upper 60s. We'll have a mix of sun and clouds throughout the day on Wednesday and into Thursday. But then we have a reinforcing shot of cool air with front number two. And this one will be a big kicker, especially on Friday and Saturday. It's going to bring some rain on Friday, but it's really going to keep those temperatures down into those upper 50s and low 60s for those 2 days. So yes, we will go from above average today all the way down to below average by the final day of the work week. So yes, big temperature swings all around. Also for tomorrow, small craft advisory in effect for the Lake Huron waters. Winds out of the northwest at 10 to 20 knots. Choppy waves up to 6 feet. Temperatures only into those low 60s. On Thursday, boating conditions improve. Winds out of the northwest at 5 to 10 knots. And waves a bit more smooth, up to 3 feet. Water temperature at 69 degrees with a mixture of sun and clouds. Hour by hour for the remainder of this Tuesday night, temperatures beginning to fall from those 70s, eventually into those upper 50s. Chance of showers increase after midnight and even lingering into the early morning. So for tomorrow, 10% chance of rain in the a.m. By the afternoon, temperatures only topping down those mid-60s. Sunset occurring at 7:22 p.m. Next 7 days, morning temperatures also beginning to take a bit of a nosedive as well. Look at that, low 40s by the time we get towards the weekend. Keep in mind also inland, though, we could be dealing with 30s and the chance of some patchy frost.